She literally goes over there and says, you don't need this.
Claire, this pimp don't lie. How many rap stars you know that went to Berkeley High? I'm always with a cup of bourbon. I'm in here choosing, you up here searching.
Yo, yo, welcome to the show, everybody. It's me, Ben, and welcome back to a brand new video. Today, we've got something in particular that might just save the entirety of this godforsaken year. Today, Miss Seungyeon of CLC and Miss SUA of Dreamcatcher, also known as, if you didn't know, two of the most phenomenal dancers in the entire industry, are dropping a bit of a collab piece. It's short and sweet, but we are going to appreciate every second of this 1 minute and 29 second video. Welcome to the channel, everybody. It's been a minute since I got to check out anything from the CLC girls, and it's been a minute since I really got to check out anything from the Dreamcatcher girls as well, so I'm very excited to check this out right now. I'm not familiar with the song that they're, you know, obviously dancing to, but am I going to be listening to the song? Probably not. I'm probably going to be blinded by visuals. So welcome back. Let's get to it, man. Hopefully y'all are having a good day. Let's get straight to it. Cheshire and Insomnia are eating today. Let's get to it. 3, 2, 1, click and play. Legs are a thing that exist. Oh my goodness gracious. She's dropped it off the shoulder and... I'm gonna try to be okay. I'm just gonna brace and hold my chair. Collarbones. Woo! She threw it. No. Oh, I'm sorry she hit me like da-da. Saw that thing so beautiful. She just hit my heart. I can't handle the floor work, not the floor work. Who do I watch? My eyes are just running across the screen trying to see everything at once. Oh my god. I don't even know what kind of sound I just made. Sue of those eyes. No. Can we just... Let's watch it again. Let's watch the whole thing. Let's watch the whole. Okay. She literally goes over there and says, "You don't need this."
Oh, I'm sorry she hit me like that. Saw that thing so beautiful. She just hit my heart, oh, full force, and she got me like,
I'm really struggling to breathe. Like, for the first time in a long time, I'm struggling to breathe. I can't believe how hard Sua eats that move, bro. This is, y'all, I don't know if y'all get it. We never asked for a collaboration like this because we didn't realize it was possible. We didn't realize Cube was gonna allow their artists to do things that they want to do. That's besides the point. Cube, if you watch this video, you already know I love you. Link up with me. We can do some content. Look, the point is, I never asked for something like this because I didn't think it was ever possible. I didn't think it would ever happen. But I mean, shit, here we are. So this means we're gonna get vocal covers, right? We're gonna get vocal covers? You're gonna let, I don't know, Elkie link up with Seungyeon? Like, this is ridiculous. I have not sweated this much at 9 in the morning, I don't think ever in my life. Y'all are too hot. That is audacious. That pose is audacious. I can't believe y'all are, she's bumping and grinding. Dude, this was a fun time. Thank you for watching. Hope you have a great rest of your day. If you thought you were going to get any commentary from me, post-commentary, you're wrong. I'm speechless. I have nothing to say. Please stop sleeping on both of these phenomenal groups. Man, we've been so fed today. I'm out. Thank y'all for watching. Till next time. Love y'all very much and peace.